Another thing you should do when you're working on a dashboard is when you get information, so for example, that's the original information, it's well worth looking at each column and deciding, is there anything else I can glean out of this? So dates are particularly useful. So for example, out of that date there, I can actually create a new column which perhaps works out what day of the week was it. So we now know that this was a Wednesday. In future, when we create our dashboard, perhaps we want to see everything that happens on a Wednesday. And out of that same column, I can create a category called, is it a weekday or weekend? Perhaps that's important to us and we want to show the difference in activity on weekdays and weekends. If you've created valid dates, perhaps you should then take these two dates and subtract them to get a number of days. And that, although it's nice, might be better if we then group it. So just out of these two items, we can actually add four more columns that can help us when we create our dashboards to provide more meaningful reports. A good way to do this is just literally to look at each column and think to yourself, what else can I get out of it? Dates are fairly easy because you can pull out days of the week, weekdays, number of days, etc. But you may find, for example, that certain items you have codes that can be included. So think, what can you add to the data without actually getting any more data?